Again, my name is Tim Hollis. I'm the promoter at Rocket Speedway. My wife said I couldn't buy another race car. She didn't say anything about a race track. So about 3 weeks ago, maybe four, we decided to take on this project behind us. It has been every waking moment and hour, but we have conquered everything from the 4 foot tall grass to the 6 years, maybe 4 years, of vines and weeds through the fence, through the guardrail and cracks. We tore out the oak bleachers. We have all new bleachers on the grandstand side. We have concrete bleachers also to double the capacity going on the grandstand side. We already have the new concrete bleachers in the pits. Basically, our slogan is racing just got real. I am a racer, and we intended on racing this year. And due to different tracks and different ways that they do things, we thought we might could do it a little bit better. We have pro late model sportsman, street stock, an outlaw mini class, pure fours, mini cups, and soon to introduce our junior cup class, which would be 8 years and up, so we can get all these children started in this early. They are the future of the track. We are opening a track when others are closing a track, and we hope to show people by payout, by being the friendliest track around, and the fairest track around, that they need to be racing here. We have pulled people from 2 hours, 3 hours, and local. Local racers are pulling their cars back out of the barns and sheds and under the tarps and knocking the dust off of it, including my own. But we hope to bring everybody out to the racetrack. Our grandstand admission, we're going to run 6 to 8 more races this year. It's going to be $2 to $5 grandstand entrance, depending on which race is going on that night. And you can't buy a hamburger for that price. By the way, we do have hamburgers. So we do want to feed you. We have a very good concession stand on both sides, full kitchens in the pits and in the grandstands. Our pit price is $25 per person. Every car gets tow money like the old days. I needed that money when we first started just to eat on the way home. And that's kind of what we're going back to, is the way it was when we began. So we hope to bring you out to Rocket Speedway. Our website is rocketspeedway.com. The Facebook is www.facebook.com/rocketspeedway. And all of it is new. All of it is changing daily. And we will keep updating it daily. So check back with us often, and we hope to see you here. I love my wife a whole lot.